What's up, everybody? It's time for college football. I have a couple options for you to stream every game. I've gone over a few in my previous videos. Vidco is what I want to go over today, just so you kind of have an idea what channels they offer, what games you might catch or may even miss, depending on what you have or what you're looking for. Right off the bat with Vidco, I will tell you, you're going to need an antenna, whether it's indoor or outdoor. I have my strongly recommended antennas in the links below. That will cover a lot of your local channels, because Vidco does suffer a little bit and you can't get NBC, for example. But you're not going to miss the game if you have an antenna. So right away, I just want to kind of go over this. All you need is the Plus package to start with. $75, I believe, to get you into this. And you have ACC, you have all your ESPNs. And one big thing I want to point out, they do have all your Pac-12s. And it's unfortunate that most of these streaming services do not offer Pac-12. So if your team's in that conference, you are going to be able to watch it with Vidco. You have SEC, you have FS1, you have, like I said, you have your ESPNs. Pretty much every single way to watch a game except for some of the local channels where you have the antenna. They do have Red Zone. You can add that on. It is $10, so 74 or say 75 plus the $10, it will get you to $85. Overall, compared to some of the other options I've gone over, for $85 to be able to watch every game, maybe you already have an antenna, so you won't have to buy one, but you'll be able to watch everything. At the end of this video, I am going to go over what I believe is also a good option, even though I really like Vidco. So check out that video and let me know what you think.